message of love to encourage me, breaking my heart from despair. How you love me and care for me, speak to my heart, speak to my heart, Holy Spirit. Verses of love to encourage me, bringing my heart from the stand. How you love me and care for me, speak to my heart, speak to my heart, Holy Spirit. Message of love to encourage me, yeah, breaking my heart from a spell. How you love me and care for me, oh, speak to my heart. Ready, sing it with me. Holy Spirit, give me the words that will bring new life. Words from the wings of the morning, the dark out will fade away. Speak to my heart. Yeah.
Oh, But not only Father, my brothers and sisters, does it say, take, eat this body, because he wants to heal your body. That is the eating for your appetite. Somebody say, eating for your appetite. But how many of you know that you also got to drink for your appetite? I ate a big burger at Carl's Jr.'s on last week, and I like them little cheap hamburgers every now and then. They only cost $1.29. Lord have mercy. I ate a big burger from Carl's Jr. I got a bag of barbecue potato chips, but that made me thirsty. I was hungry because of the big burger. And you know, salt on the barbecue chips make you thirsty. Y'all ain't helping me. But I had to deal with my thirst. So I went to 7-Eleven and I got a peach iced tea Snapple to wash that stuff down. Y'all ain't gonna help me because it totally satisfied my appetite for eating and my appetite for drinking. Do I have a witness here? So when you take communion, when you take that bread, it ought to make you thirsty. Do I have a witness here? Because our flesh can sometimes make us thirsty. Sometimes our flesh can sometimes put us in situations that make us do the wrong thing. And so you need to take the cup. I said you need to take the cup. Wash that flesh down with the blood of the Lord Jesus Christ. Do I have a witness here? Can I get 50 people who understand that when you take the blood, you are literally taking the forgiveness of Christ? And I know that I'm not the only person that ever made a fleshy mistake. I know that I'm not the only person that's ever done something wrong. But every time I take communion, I am reminded that there is a fountain filled with blood drawn from Emmanuel's veins. Shed blood beneath the flood. Lose all of the guilty stain. Shire, I gotta leave you because I'm hungry right now. But I want somebody to know that the blood of Jesus has signed my name. The blood of Jesus, it shall never lose his power. It reaches. Shake somebody's hand. Tell them it reaches to the highest mountain. And it flows to the lowest valley. The blood gives me strength from day to day. Shire. Hallelujah. And family members. And take a look at yourself. How many of you know that families are the most critical people in your life? You know why? Because they know stuff about you that other folk don't know.
All right.
They know the secrets. They know the idiosyncrasies. They know business from 40 years ago.
Amen.
Amen. I'm not gonna.